Michigan State University and the Michigan DNR released 500 juvenile sturgeons into the Saginaw River system last week. The release is part of the ongoing effort from the university and the state to rebuild the sturgeon population. And every spring, researchers, grad students, and undergrads catch newly hatched sturgeons that are less than 1 inch long and raise them until August. The work has helped to increase the adult population of lake sturgeon throughout Michigan.